You know what? I think I count down separately, sire. I mean, you buy yourself a meme. But, oh, yeah, great idea, Jeff. What do you suppose I should look? Quick, sire! Over there! Mal! Front door, sire! Hurry! Come on to lose Mal! Oh, just join me. Oh, you've been very nice to me. Oh, yes. Look, Mal, I can't help you anymore. What? Look, I want you to take some money. I want you to take it. Call you Prince. Have him pick you up. Bring his horse over. Look, I just can't take it anymore. Ben, just go. I'm so sorry. You have been a very kind friend to me when I hadn't, and I never want to make you unhappy or cause you any trouble, so I'll go. I wish you every happiness. By any chance, have you seen my prince? Ugh, he was here. Do you really think so?
Oh, yes.
Mal, what are you doing? Ben! Oh, this is Foxy.
Uh-huh.
He saw Jay. He was on the bus this morning. He tried to kill me. Oh, that's very helpful. Thank you. Oh, Mal, what are you thinking? You can't just give people money. But you gave me money. But that's not the point. And he was very helpful. So what's the deal with this prince of yours? How long have you two been together?
Oh, about a day.
Well, it feels like a day because you're so in love.
No, it's been a day. You're kidding me, a day.
One day.
Yes, and tomorrow will be 2 days.
You're joking.
No, I'm not. Well, you are.
But I'm not. You're going to marry someone after a day? Because you fell in love with them?
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Oh, I don't get it. How can you marry some guy you don't even know?
Well, I know what's in his heart.
This is so yummy. I don't even know if it tastes like this.
Oh, you're done? Oh, let me throw that for you.
So, what about you? How long have you known your Evie?
It's 5 years. And you haven't proposed? No. Well, no wonder she's angry.
Hello, nice lady. Would you like to taste the cream of apple, maybe? No charge.
Oh, for the beautiful young woman.
Really, it's free. Of course, it is for Caramel Apple Day. Tomorrow's free turkey.
Well, thank you very much, kind sir.
You're welcome, miss.
You know, most people get to know each other before they get married. They date.
Date.
Yeah, you know, date. You go someplace special, like a restaurant or a movie, or museum, and you just sit down and you talk.
What do you talk about?
About each other.
About yourself.
Your likes and your dislikes, you talk. You have said so many ideas about love.
Maybe you should do what you do. You eat, you have lunch, and you get married. Oh, you forgot about happily ever after. Oh, forget about happily ever after. Doesn't exist.
Well, of course it does!
Oh!
Look, I mean, sometimes relationships don't really end well. I mean, forget about happiness. But what about you and Evie? I mean, you're gonna live happily ever after, right? But I don't know how I'll make it through the day.
Look, that's what I'm trying to tell you, Mal. It's complicated. But it doesn't have to be.
Knows what? Well, now that she knows.
Knows what?
How much you really love her?
Well, I mean, I was gonna know that she knows. How? What do you mean, how?
How does she know you love her?
Oh, no, no.
How does she know? Faithful, faithful, she's yours.
Okay, this thing, okay. Okay, let's just walk.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hello, Evie? Oh, thank you for your time. Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I'm glad you like him.
Yeah, you wouldn't believe where I am right now.
Here, let me help you, sorry. Whoa!
What's this?
Ooh, it appears that the violent bus driver has some serious rage. Oh, it appears this olive box controls the magic mirror.
Yeah, there's this dragon.
Oh, it's true in love with you.
Don't you have any self-respect?
Need respect. I just need your lipstick. It's mine.
Wait, what's that? Come back!
How do I love a man who doesn't even like himself?
Get away from Jerry. You disgust me.
I can't help but feel me.
To play a leap.
I'm handsome, you're up,
Exactly. Okay. Okay, we're gonna put this there and back down. Oh, do it again! Show me! That's wonderful! Show me again! Okay, here it is. Oh, you're a wizard! What? This is a very nice place. Yeah? And we're eating dinner. Yeah! This is a date! Yeah! No! We're just friends. Besides parents, and we take children on dates. Oh, that's too bad. Dizzy's a lovely girl. She's very kind and very sweet.
Yeah, she is.
Does she miss her terribly? Miss who? Her mother. Well, we just... What? We don't talk about it. Oh, I'm very sorry. I didn't mean to pry. No, it's just... I don't talk about it to Dizzy or to anyone. Because it was very sad. Not at first. You in love.
Yeah, that was the problem.
How could that be a problem? You know, love, you know? Love's the version you talked about? It's Eevee.
Then you have to wake up and you're in the real world.
But what made you wake up?
Well, she left.
I'm so sorry for you both. It's okay. I'm a big boy, I can handle it.
Oh, she's shine. She has so many good friends.
We just want her to encourage things, right? I mean, that's why I don't encourage her in the fairy tales. Not believing all this dreams come true nonsense. But dreams do come true. And maybe something wonderful will happen.
Well, I thought of this first.
Well, I hope you don't forget. I like talking to you.
Oh, nicely. I'm secret admirer. Secret admirer, how come people keep giving you free stuff? Oh, what is this? It's an apple my daily mess. Apple one. Oh, looks yummy. Now be careful, it's poisonous. Eh? You're joking. Yeah! Just be very careful.
Well, I'll just have one sip.
See,
it's all takes.
Oh. Hey, yuck! Oh! What? Spider! Oh, that's the room on the table! I'm gonna get some help! No! Leave me alone! Oh, he's telling me something. Spike, you're here!
He's chewing off her face! A baby dragon! It's loaded with disease!
Oh!
There.
Also, the lady joining us is also in the accident. Val!
Tell me, how does it feel to know this dangerous animal is likely still alive? Wonderful! Oh, Spike's my very best friend. Okay, I'm coming.
But Bill, this!
It's this unhooked stuff. Oh, magic mirror! Thank you! Tell me where she is! Reporter 116 Broadway. 116 Broadway! Oh, thank you, mirror.
You're too late.
Oh, my apologies. Oh, Mal.
Look, Mal, that was a nice story about your little dragon friend and all.
Yes. I know this life and sound doesn't disappoint you, but it's hard to tell when someone's coming or if it doesn't.
I don't wish that he's coming, Ben. He is.
Right, because the dragon told you.
Spike actually said that. You know what? I don't know if you're kidding or if you're being ironic, because dragons, they don't talk.
Well, not here, they don't. Well, it's just if things don't work out, and if you decide to stay in New York, I'd like to help.
Well, that's very kind of you, Ben. But Jay is coming for me.
Well, what if he doesn't? Why do you keep saying that?
Because I deal with this every day. Because if a relationship doesn't work out in the beginning, it's not going to get any better.
He is coming,
Mal. I don't think so.
No. Yes! I have to disagree! No! 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 Is that the only word that you know? No! No! Oh yeah! No! No! I mean no! 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 Over and over again! Every word out of your mouth! No! It just makes me so! Sometimes you make me so! Make me so! You make me so! So! Angry! I mean, angry. I'm angry! Are you okay? I'm wonderful. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm fine.
Oh, it's a pill. Okay. Good night.
Oh my.
Morning. Morning, Dad. Good morning. Good morning. Oh, made breakfast. Great. I got it. Thank you. Nice dress.
Thank you.
It is I, Prince Jay of Orland Prep, come to rescue my dear Mal. Oh my gosh, he's here. What? He's here. Oh my goodness. Oh, how do I look? Slightly stunned. No, I mean, how do I look?
Look beautiful.
Mal! Jay! Oh! Ah! guys, can you just be careful? You! You're the one who's been helping my Mal captive. Let's take him! No! Anyways, wait, sir. You've got to be kidding me.
Strange words.
Yeah! No! No! No. These are my friends. Oh, this is Dizzy. Ben, this is Jay.
Oh, I think Jay have two loves, kids. Wow, he sings too. And I miss Sam, you guys do miss her. And sweet, only my love song. Is there a way I never met? Who was made to finish?
What's wrong?
You're not singing.
Oh, I'm not. I'm sorry. I was thinking? Before we leave, there's one thing I would love to do. Oh, Nia, my love, this is done. I want to go on a date.
A date? What's a date?
Oh, well, we go out to dinner and we talk about ourselves, our likes and our dislikes, our interests. A date!
And remember, you guys can visit Oregon Prep anytime.
Yeah, if we get together, we should get together for dinner.
That would be lovely.
We'll see each other soon.
It's not like we're talking about, you know, forever.
Endeavor.
So, good luck on your date.
Oh yeah, and you, with Evie.
And you, it was so nice spending time with you.
I'll never forget you.
You know that. Yeah. Thank you for taking care of my bride, peasants.
I'm really gonna miss her.
Me too, sweetheart. Me too.
Okay, they still haven't found each other. Your Majesty, Justipa. Chad! But Your Majesty, oh, I sent you to kill her, not save her. Can't you get that straight? Oh, I realize that you're upset, madam. But you can find your way to give me one more chance. Oh, chances? What do you think, poison apples grow on trees? There's only one left. You are out of chances. But Your Majesty, please, oh, forget it. I'm coming there, and I'm gonna kill the girl myself.
How'd you like your hot dog?
Well, it's not really a dog. Just call it a hot dog here.
Quite excellent.
Well, this has been a splendid date. Should we go?
Go where?
Back to Ordon Prep, of course. To be married. To live happily and we're after forever and ever.
Oh, yeah, well, you'll have to go right away.
How long do these dates usually last? They could go as long as you want, really. Just keep going and going, and just to think about what activities you can do. Activities.
We can go to the museum, or to the theater, or there's this ball.
A ball?
Yes, there's dancing and music.
You like that? Well, I suppose. Oh, wonderful! We should go then.
Mal?
Yes?
And then home to Ordon Prep?
Of course. The moment is sober.
Mal! You're back! You're back! Oh, Dizzy! Oh, Dizzy, I need your help. I'm going to the ball, and I'm not sure what to do or what I should wear, and I don't even know where to find a fairy godmother at this late hour.
I have something even better than a fairy godmother.
Okay, Daddy said it's only for emergencies. This is definitely an emergency.
Okay, and when you want to go out, you don't want to put too much makeup, or else the boys will get the wrong idea, and you know how they are.
They're only after one thing.
What's that?
I don't know. Nobody will tell me.
Oh. So, a
Is this what it's like? What, sweetie? Going shopping with your mother? Well, I don't know. I've never been shopping with my mother. Me either. But I like it. Me too. And just think, soon you'll have new mother.
You mean stepmother.
It's not true what they say. I have had so many kind and wonderful stepmothers. Jay has a stepmother, but I never met her, but I'm here. She's just lovely.
Hello, Worthless. Miss me? Come on, we got a plan to finish.
Oh, Finn, this is so much fun. I know, right? Hey, guys, look! Whoa.
Wow, I'm a little surprised to see you here. I'm surprised you said you can dance. I said I didn't. Never said I couldn't.
This is Jay. He's my, prince. Oh, this is Evie. She's, we're together. And this beautiful lady is Mal, the love of my life, my heart's true desire.
Wow. Is something wrong? Oh, just the way you said that. So straightforward. And very irony. It's very romantic.
Why, thank you. Well, folks, it's that time of night.
I'd like to ask each gentleman to invite the lady he did not accompany this evening to dance the king and queen's waltz.
May it be a pleasure.
It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. A song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Mind if I get in? Oh, no, of course. You're sad. Oh, no, I'm fine. I'll get your wrap.
Child.
Oh, you. You sent me here. Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I'm
so very worried.
A terrible accident brought you to this terrible place with so much sadness and so much pain. Oh, to never be with the one you love, doomed to be with another for eternity. Oh, but it doesn't have to be that way. Oh, no, no, no. I can stop there. Yes, I can make all those bad memories disappear. Ah, yes. Just one bite, my love. And all this will go away. Your life here, people that you met, you won't remember anything. Just sweet dreams.
But you must hurry. The magic won't work unless you take a bite before the clock strikes 12.
Okay, hurry, hurry. Yes, that's it. Go, go.
Yes! Yeah! Jay? Mother? Jay! Oh, yes. Oh, her! I was just taking off for a little fresh air. She seems just slow. Oh, leave her die. I mean, she's fine. Just let's give her some more. Someone help me, please!
Ugh, you're overreacting. There's no reason to be upset.
Oh no, kind number one. I mean, come on, really, she's fine.
Mal. Hello, we have a woman here just unconscious. I don't know, I didn't see what happened. Oh well, she fainted.
No, she didn't.
Chad?
Go back to the car.
I will not. You. She's the evil hacksaw! You did this! She sent the girl here! She poisoned her! And with my help, I forgot to say. Oh, he's lying, darling. I mean, think about this. I mean, really think about it. Why? Silence! You lying beast! When we return all of order, perhaps you'll know of your treasury. Your days with the queen will be over!
Take my crown?
Don't you think that's a little dramatic, dear? I don't know what melodramatic means,
but you'll be removed from the throne forever, Audrey. I'll see to it. Oh my gosh. Darius, Ox, Pulsar. That's enough of you, you beast. We have to help her. What can we do? I don't know. What do we do? There's no way of opening her. She's done for. True love's kiss. What? It's the most powerful thing in the world. Yes, yes, of course! I knew that. It's not working! You'll never save her now. The clock strikes 12. She'll be dead. Unless... It's not possible. It could be. Are you sure? I never even know if her feelings. I mean, just kiss her, Ben! It's okay. Please. Don't leave me. Didn't work? I hope so. I knew it was you. Woo! It never worked! Oh, wonderful! All been filmed last year's show!
Enough!
The most powerful thing in the world. Ha! I don't think so. You have no idea of who you're dealing with.
You want a show?
Give me a show. Back up! Get ready for the main event! You selfish! For the ultimate! Talk about true love's kiss. It really does bring out the worst in me. You know, if I've been thinking, if I'm going to remain queen, I need to add some sort of story when I go back. What if a giant vicious beast showed up and killed everyone? In poor defenseless Queen Audrey, she just couldn't save them.
Let's begin with the girl who started it all, shall we?
Over my dead body.
All right, I'm flexible. Oh, let me go! Come on, Val, I don't want to miss this ending. Ah!
Run!
Go! Put me down, you're crazy!
No, spiteful, addictive, very large. But never crazy.
Mal! Oh my, this is a twist in our story. It's the brave little prince coming to the rescue.
I guess that makes you the damsel in distress, huh, handsome? Keep up with me, dear. It's time to take our tails to new heights.
Spike! Oh, okay. You like playing me at least? Go help now.
Your best speech.
Your best speech. Why did you say so in the first place?
Thank you.
Audrey, I'm not going to let you take him. We're coming to the end of our story now. I need to end your speech now. Just dying to know how it ends.
Spike.
How about this? And they all lived happily ever after. Well, at least I did. What's going on?
Oh no.